In this video, we want to determine the number of sigma bonds and pi bonds in this molecule. I'm going to count the pi bonds first because every double...